Keyhole Clinic, Edappally, Kochi. World-renowned center for obesity treatment and laparoscopy. Multi-speciality clinic with all departments.
Hi, I am Dr. R. Padmakumar, consultant laparoscopy surgeon at Keyhole Clinic, Kochi and VPS Lakeshore Hospital, Kochi. I would like to give you some information regarding treatment possibilities when somebody has obesity. Obesity has to be successfully treated for maintaining good health. The associated illnesses are many, so it needs definitely an issue to be addressed to. Best treatment will be to prevent. You try not to gain weight, not to have excess body fat, so that you don't get into illnesses. That is by your dietary habits, your sedentary lifestyle to be avoided. You should have sufficient exercise and those things. Very rarely only medicines will work. We have a medicine called Orlistat, but very less effect, maybe 3 to 4 kg in 6 months of treatment. And then another possibility is the balloon treatment, intragastric balloon treatment. Especially for young persons, we may have to advocate only balloon treatment. Ladies who are having polycystic ovarian disease, not getting pregnancy because of this PCOD and related problems, balloon treatment is a good option. Somebody who has to lose maybe 15-20 kg max, then balloon treatment is a good option. Balloon treatment is just like one day admission, non-invasive we call, because there is no surgery as such. A balloon is inserted in the stomach by endoscope and then it is inflated to 500-600 ml so that your feeling is increased. The fullness feel is there. So it will reduce the ghrelin hormone and the eating quantity will be reduced and you will have loss of weight. After 6 to 8 months, this balloon to be removed. Then comes the bariatric surgeries, obesity surgeries. The main thing which is taken is sleeve gastrectomy, by which the ghrelin production is significantly reduced. Will have dramatic effect in control of diabetes, obesity, the dyslipidemia or hypercholesterolemia, hypertension, the high BP, all those things will get controlled very fast once you do obesity surgery. You will maintain good health for years and years. So one has to think of bariatric surgery, balloon treatment or a preventive method like dietary and exercise habits to control obesity. Very advanced cases may require bypass surgeries. Bypass surgery will have the problem of having vitamin deficiencies, so one has to be careful when choosing a bypass surgery. But as far as possible, we try to do sleeve gastrectomy so that there is no additional treatment or supplementary medicines required and you will have a very comfortable life.